Fidget spinners. It was done 17 trend. It's really popular. It's crazy because it's so good. They say it's so popular that they panned it. A popularity like what? Like, but anyways, I have my fidget spinner over here. It's a blue one. Like, yeah, it's pretty fast. Tried it multiple times on my teeth. Don't do it. It's freaking dangerous, but. It really hurts actually, so don't do it. But yeah, expect for a really long time. Sometimes I can spin it like this, or like this. I spin it like this a lot. But yeah, don't try it on your teeth or on your head, because you like, see, like one time I did it on my head, like I did like that, and like it hurts so much. But don't do it on that. Never do my teeth. So this is very dangerous too. Because I noticed how like this girl swallowed it for some reason, like a berry. Like one of these berries, like she swallowed it. And like got stuck in her throat. Like her face was red, drooling, like anyways, my fidget spinner. Show to the camera. Yeah. Okay, but it's not good. So, if I get 20, okay, no, 10 likes on this video, if I get 10 likes on this video, come on, guys, you can do it. If I get 10 likes on this video, I will give away 3 of my fidget spinners. Give it away. Leave a comment below. What's your favorite fridge spinner? My favorite is this one. I like blue. Classic blue with the bearing like this. It's pretty good. Yeah, so leave a comment below. Smash that like button. 15 likes, guys. You can do it. And subscribe and put on notifications. And then put on a comment below. Besides the what's your favorite fridge spinner? I subscribe. Just type the I subscribe in the comments below too. And I'll give away new fidget spinners when I read the comments. So yeah, so if I reach 15 likes, I'll make more videos of fidget spinners. Probably 10 stuff and stuff. So see you in the next video. Bye.